Basically, what we can do is basically break this up, integrate 3 theta squared d theta plus integral of cosine theta d theta. Well, we know that integrating 3, this is going to be 3 theta cubed divided by 3, and then plus the integral of cosine. Here is, you could see that the integrated cosine is just going to be sine theta plus c.